Reliance Commercial Finance presents India SME Forum 2012. Find out the secrets of success in a series of seminars exclusively for smart entrepreneurs. Join India's biggest SME initiative to boost your business and celebrate SME achievers with India SME 100 Award.
Presentation for myself, but then I'm not able to access it because they have built up cases for different media which can take you in a very targeted and cost-effective manner to your target audience. I come from currently from out-of-home media background, and out-of-home media is rediscovering its strength in simplicity. Out-of-home media is outdoor advertising, and among mass media, this one is the oldest. Right from the steels of Hammurabi, when he publicly announced the code of conduct, to King Asoka in India, when he did Rockadicks to announce whatever he had to general public. Out-of-home has been very, very common, because whenever the king had to announce something to general public, he would just send one street beater, he would go with a drum and announce everyone. From that simplicity, we have moved into complexity, and from this extreme complexity is emerging a new simplicity which will come to our rescue. From private conversations to mass media get demassified, as Alvin Toffler says, and from that demassification emerges that there can be more whispering. Social media is a revolution where more whispering is happening, people-to-people conversation is happening, but because there is a platform, all these people-to-people conversations are assuming the power of a broadcast. In this milieu, out-of-home advertising can be very, very targeted. By definition, SME means you are either operating for a very key client, one or two or a few if you are in a B2B business scenario, or you are targeting a key area, a key market, or a key set of customers if you are operating in a B2C environment. Out of home can take you there, right at the doorstep, where the office is, where the home is, how does it travel? And you can use that. So that is one part which you may be kind to experiment with, and out-of-home media can simplify and enable targeting. So with that, I will end the case for out-of-home, because such forum should ideally inform you and then leave you for taking your decisions as you know what will be the best for you.